solar panels may have started a fire at a Decatur Walmart. It happened today on North Prospect at Walmart North. Crews found smoke and fire by the solar panels on the roof and were able to quickly put it out. The building was evacuated. No one was hurt. The fire is still under investigation.
Police say opioid